50 blend. It's spinach and spring leaves. Arugula and all those other leaves, they're just a little too bitter. It's a great way to get some macronutrients in. These things, Crystal Light, she introduced them to me today and it has changed my prep game. Like, so drastic. I'm gonna go to the store tomorrow and pick some up. She also has onion and garlic salt to cook with. I always stick with Pam olive oil, so I just kind of stuck this in her cart. And she picked it up and she was like, oh, am I getting this? And I was like, yeah, that's kind of what you need. And then pineapple chunks, she likes pineapple. Brown jasmine rice, which is funny because she was gonna get the minute rice, which actually isn't bad at all. But we saw this and they're already ready to eat, so why not? Also, chicken of the sea, albacore, which is just white tuna and water. My coach really loves things like this. He likes prepackaged, plain source of protein. She was kind enough to get these for me because I was looking at them. It's the spicy Thai chili. It's 13 grams of protein and then 8 grams of carbs, which is a little bit high, especially since it's only 2.5 ounces, which is half of the amount of protein I'm supposed to have. So these two fulfill like one meal for me. In total, it would be 16 grams of carbohydrates and then 26 grams of protein and 1 gram of fat, which isn't bad at all. It's just a little bit higher on the carb side. And then some fajita mix, fajita seasoning, and chicken. Also, some Idaho potatoes, which is really great because she could have this in the morning. She could put cheese on it. Potatoes are just a really great, fun thing to have in your diet because you can do whatever you want with it. You can slice it up really thin, pop that in the oven. And then these two prepared meal kits, which I think are so cute. It was buy one get one free, which is perfect. So she got the jerk chicken and then the shrimp creole. What I did, because there were so many different kind of recipes, I just made sure to look at the macros for this. So the jerk chicken isn't too bad. 42 grams of chicken, 42 grams of protein, 22 grams of carbohydrates, 9 grams of fat. It's just chicken, but it comes with a big chicken. Dying in the back, casually dying in the back. There's mango salsa and spicy stewed greens on this, so I think this is more like a salad. The mangoes explain why the carbohydrate count is so high on this. But it's not bad, especially since Deja isn't really trying to step on stage, so there's no reason for her to be extreme with her diet. She should be enjoying what she's eating, so. This shrimp creole looks amazing. It's 5 grams of fat, 56 grams of carbs, and 36 grams of protein, which isn't bad because she does need high carbs right now. She is my client, by the way. I should probably make that very clear. But she does need higher carbs on heavier legs. Or just days where she needs a refeed. There's no need for her to be super depleted on her calories, so I think these are really good ways to just introduce new things into her diet. Plus, you can always have the recipe, so that is it, I think. So now we're gonna cook. She also got meal prep containers. We need those.
Oh, that lasts a while. Oh,
okay, I think I'm recording. Yes, I am.
Oh my God.
All right, Mikaelah, what are you doing?
I'm making the true Creole with New Orleans-style brown rice.
Hey guys, we did it. Literally 10 meals. They're all nice and adventurous meals, but they at least will help with weight loss. Yes. This is Spanish coleslaw. There's a real name for it though. What is it, Jen? What's the real name? It's called... Yes, huevollo. I definitely said that wrong. And I've got my ground turkey seasoned with taco seasoning. So I took about 32 ounces of ground turkey, seasoned it with 2 packets of low sodium taco seasoning. And let me tell you guys, best recipe thus far. So that's 5 ounces. Gonna kill this because this is amazing. My last video was a birthday haul, so this is like belated birthday. Hey, I'm gonna start off with what I just got today from Dej. I got these cute women's Nike Odyssey React Arctic Pink / White Barely Rose. How cute and pink. I actually didn't get a chance to look at them like up close. Then on the bottom here, we got some swirly detailing. The laces are pink, which I really like. The tongue is pink too. Actually, it's kind of tan, but I like how it says Nike React right here. That's nice. Also, it matches my nails. Wow. Shook. I think in my last vlog, I mentioned something about an Apple Watch, and she got me an Apple Watch band. Also, this dope-ass water bottle. It's glass, and if you open it, if you unlock it and open it, you can sip out of it. It's so cute, and it's pink. I like how everything matches.
Thank you.
Next one. This is from Rizzy. Thank you, Rizzy. It's a Kate Spade wallet. It's mint and I really like the color mint, plus it matches my my phone case. And then I went to Victoria's Secret H&M. I don't know if it's every single H&M, but if you go, you guys get 20% off an item, and I chose this sweater specifically because I like watching Naruto and those are his colors. And I got this from Victoria's Secret, but I don't think you guys should buy this pajama set. The full price for it was $56. But I got $15 off. I still don't think it's worth it. Like, it's soft, but it's definitely not worth $40. That's everything. Everything so far. I don't know if there's anything else I'm missing. See you in the next clip.
Morning. It is Wednesday morning. Actually, it's almost afternoon. I am sitting down, just editing. I feel like you guys see me in this setting way too often. I should probably try to look more presentable for you guys, but I don't have time today. I am doing a lot of personal training, business tasks, all about kind of tightening up how I run my little tiny business. I'm just getting a little bit more strict with administering my own tasks and just making sure that I'm staying on top of myself. So I have to set up a review system. I need to get my website up. I also have 3 new clients that I need to do all their onboarding, get their plans set up, make sure they know what's going on with their nutrition. So it's kind of been a little bit crazy, and I'm really happy that it's been good. It's just a matter of not getting ahead of myself. It's making sure that I'm finding that balance between having a substantial amount of clientele, being able to give them the results they need, because the last thing I want to do is take on a bunch of clients and then have them be unsatisfied with their results, which I have experienced myself, and I've seen other coaches make that mistake. So you guys are seeing the coach come out of me. Normally I'm like this big ball of mess, but when I have to sit down and I have to do my work, I'm really serious about it because I'm very, very passionate about my job. They changed my schedule at LVAC, which is great because it works for me. I am now working Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesdays only at night, which is perfect. You're only really required. You're not even required to work there. I just do it so I don't have to pay rent. It's a great way to find your footing and be open to more clientele, especially when you're just starting out. I haven't even been a coach for a year now, so I think it's definitely the smartest business move to be in the position that I'm in. And I think I'm very, very, very lucky and blessed to be in the position that I'm in. So no complaints there. In fact, it really works with me because then Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, I can just focus on other things. So that's what I'm doing right now, sitting down and just making sure I get all my stuff done. Mochi went for his walk. I did my cardio. We both ate. And I have clients to train, and then I have my shift later. So that is a typical Wednesday for you guys.
Of course I did.
Guys, we're here at Red Rock Casino. So freaking beautiful. There's Chloe. Chloe's perfect. That's it. You're my thumbnail. We were just taking pictures on this one right there. We've been here for like a couple of hours, and this is the cabana. Guys, I was clean. I actually ate my meal prep. I just want that to be very, very clear.
Hey guys, I'm wearing Fashion Nova. This is the itty bitty. What is it? Itty bitty bitty bitty.
Yes, thumbnail.
Thank you.
It's lit, guys. I'm now just chilling because I think we've been out for like how many hours? It's been like
4 or 5.
It's been 4 hours. I'm so exhausted. It's a beautiful view from here though. Like if you actually go outside. You have Trish and Chloe on the pizza. Got the guys chilling over there. It's beautiful! But Raph and I are... We stayed indoors. I'm hoping I got a good tan. It's really fun. I'm gonna insert pictures because I didn't want to bring my camera out to the pool in case it got wet. Smart thinking.
It's the next day after all those festivities. And I am dead. Literally dead. We are gonna do cardio because I did not do cardio yesterday and I really need it right now. Like I need some Tony Robbins in my life. I need some inspirational stuff going on in my head. We are 10 weeks out from this comp and I just need more motivation. I need to keep going. And I know that every time I get on the treadmill, it's always a good time. He just won't stop licking me. Stop it. I'm in such low lighting right now. It's really bad. Anyway, gonna get cardio done. And then it's Sunday fun day. It's so weird vlogging without my tripod. I feel like my arm is shaky. No? No? We got 3 bunches of flowers and put it together. Because it is Mother's Day. My mom doesn't really like pictures and videos and all that stuff. And I respect it, so I'm not going to put her out there. But this is what we got. I have to stand up because it's actually really big and beautiful. That does not do any justice. There we go. Got an hour of cardio done. And I have 2 clients to train. Oh, it's getting closer and closer. I can't vlog. I have to go drive back to the Summerlin side of Vegas. My mom lives in Centennial Hills. I live down there in Summerlin. It's like 20 minutes away, so it's not too bad. I'm gonna listen to some chill music, get my mind focused. It's one of those days. I gotta focus today.